हेलो फ्रेंड्स, डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ इंग्लिश महाराजा कृष्ण कुमार सिंह जी भावनगर यूनिवर्सिटी इज वाइडली नॉन फॉर इंटीग्रेटिंग टेक्नोलॉजी इन इंग्लिश लिटरेचर क्लासरूम्स।
सो एवरी ईयर आवर डिपार्टमेंट ऑर्गेनाइजेस दिस आईसीटी वर्कशॉप फॉर द न्यूली एनरोल्ड स्टूडेंट्स। द मोस्ट इंटरेस्टिंग थिंग डियर फ्रेंड्स इज दैट द स्टूडेंट्स हू हैव लर्न दिस यूज ऑफ वेरियस टूल्स इन देयर प्रीवियस ईयर्स एंड हैव बीन प्रैक्टिसिंग थ्रू आउट द ईयर are going to demonstrate the use of various tools to the newly enrolled learners. This use of various tools is not only going to help in our 2 years of masters, but also will help throughout our life.
These various tools are
Gmail as a learning tool, Blogger as a learning tool, Google Classroom,
PowerPoint presentation, SlideShare, and YouTube channel,
DigiLocker, MLA citations, and Swayam,
Google Drive, Google Sites, and Digital Library,
Flint Learning App, Google Meet, and Kahoot.
So, these tools play significant role in ICT. Now, the question is, what is ICT? What is the role of ICT in our English department?
COVID-19 has enhanced our view of technology. How ICT will help students in their future endeavors. So let us know these answers from our ICT committee leader of batch 2020-2021.
Hello friends, on 8 November 2020, we are going to organize ICT workshop 2020 at Department of English Maharaja Krishna Kumar Singh Ji Bhavnagar University. In this ICT workshop, we will see how ICT tools are used in education field and how students can take maximum benefit out of it. Now, let us see what is ICT. ICT is a short form of information and communication technology, which includes both software and hardware tools, and both the tools are used in almost every sector, such as banking sectors, transportations, business sectors and service sectors and so on. Now let us see what are the ICT tools which we use in English department and how students of English department use in their academics life. During our masters, we use several ICT tools such as Blogger, YouTube, SlideShare, Google Docs, Google Sheets, and many others. At the end of our masters, we get a very good archive of whatever thinking activities, whatever presentations, whatever assignments we have made on Blogger, on various topics. We get all these things in form of digital portfolio. This digital portfolio helps students to find a very good exposure in teaching and learning process. So we are going to introduce lot many ICT tools in this upcoming ICT workshop, and we shall see how ICT tools are benefited in our day-to-day life, and we shall also see how ICT tools which are going to be introduced in this workshop is going to benefit semester 1 student also. So on behalf of ICT committee, I invite you all to be a part of this workshop. Thank you so much.
As leader of ICT committee has mentioned the usefulness of technology not only in our department but also in our daily life.
Every year this workshop is conducted physically at our department, but this year owing to COVID-19 crisis we are going to host this event virtually. Now this is definitely going to be a challenging task, not only for the new learners but also for the resource persons. See you all on 8 November 2020 with all the earlier devices and all the pre-installed applications. Thank you.